Priyanka Chopra unveiled her third single, I Can't Make You Love Me, at a Mumbai club Monday. Priyanka is very excited about the song, which is a dance version of the original classic sung by Bonnie Wright in 1991. The song is about overcoming heartbreaks and being in love. Priyanka's last two singles were In My City and Exotic. Priyanka even performed the song for the audiences who loved it. Watch Priyanka at the launch of the music video of the song here. IANS report.